Hello, my name is Kate Parker, and I am delighted to audition for Mary Poppins, for Aurora, and for Elsa. I was also asked to audition for Cruella, but I'm not as familiar with Cruella, and I wanted to get this in a timely fashion, so I would love to take some time and study up and audition for Cruella, maybe at a later date. Thank you so much for considering my audition. I'm excited to show you everything I've got. Good morning. I come to answer the advertisement. George and Winifred Banks do live here, do they not? And you are looking for a nanny? Very well then. Now let's see. Play games all sorts, which I most certainly can. Take us on outings, give us treats. Rosy cheeks and fairly pretty. There's no objection on that score, I hope. Oh, well, I'm very glad to hear it. You'd like to hear my references? Well, I make it a point never to bring references. A very old-fashioned idea to my mind. The best people never require them now. The best people also give every second Wednesday off from 6 till late, and that is what I will take. I believe a trial period might be wise. I'll give you 1 week. I should know by then. I'll see the children now. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. Pick out those 18 consonants and 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell. SUPER CALIF REGIL ISTICE XVIALID OCIOUS. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because Bert was afraid to speak when he was just a lad, his father gave his nose a tweak and told him he was bad. But then one day he learned a word that saved his aching nose, the biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. He travelled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use this word, and all would say, "There goes a clever gent." When dukes and maharajas pass the time of day with me, I use my special word, and then they ask me out to tea. Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Of course, you can say it backwards, which is docious aliexpiestic, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But you better use it carefully or it could change your life. A yes? Oh. Oh dear, why do they still treat me like a child? Aunt Flora and Fauna and Merryweather, they never want me to meet anyone. But you know something? I fooled them. I have met someone. Oh, a prince. Well, he's tall and handsome and so romantic. Oh, we walk together and talk together, and just before we say goodbye, he takes me in his arms and I wake up. Yes, it's only in my dreams. But they say if you dream a thing more than once, it's sure to come true. And I've seen him so many times. I know you, I walked with you once upon a dream. Yet I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once. Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of. No. It's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go. Please. You belong down in Arendelle. No, Anna, I belong here. Alone. Where I can be who I am. Without hurting anybody. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling.